Susan, with 2603 champ, 9 spins. Are you ready?
Ready. Big buck, stop.
Stop at $1,250. 3853, second place, 8 spins.
Stop.
Stop and go back 2 spaces to $4,000 and a spin. 7853, 8 spins. What are you going to do?
Let's
first
go.
Place, going to go.
Stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. That gives you 8603 with 8 spins, Susan.
Eight
big ones.
Let's go.
Gonna go.
Stop.
Stop at $5,000 and a spin. 13,603, 8 spins. What are you gonna do, Susan?
How much money do
you have? 7,000 more than Alan. But you have 8
one
spins.
More.
Gonna go.
Stop.
Stop it. Go back 2 spaces to $4,000 and a spin. You now have 17,603. You still have 8 spins, Susan. What are you going to do with the 8 spins?
Going to
go.
Going
to go.
$17,1500.
You're now at $19,103. 7 spins left, Susan. What are you going to do?
I'm going to take it. Let's go.
Going to go.
Stop.
$19,1500. You're at $20,603. 6 spins left, Susan. What are you going to do?
How much am I leading him by?
You have 14,000 more than Alan. You have 6
one
spins.
More, one more,
more, she says. One more.
Stop.
Stop at 1,500 again. 22,103. All 5 spins get passed. They come to you. Spins to you, Susan. $22,103 is on that line. Wow. Here we go. You've got to take them one at a time.
Okay. But stop.
Stop at $750. Woo! You're up. For 22,853, 2 spins left, Susan.
Okay.
So far, so good.
Stop.
Stop at $1,250. You're up to $24,103. Susan, if you can avoid the whammy on this turn, you will be the champion once again with who knows how much money. $24,103, Susan, are you ready? If you whammy, however, everybody will come back.
Stop!
Stop at $1,500. Roddy's going to extol the virtues of all the goodies you've won. Rod?
I sure will, Peter. Susan, listen to this. You've won a diamond pendant courtesy of Gordon's Jewelers. This contemporary design features 6 shimmering diamonds in an elegant 14-karat gold setting from Gordon's Jewelers. And Susan, you've won a fabulous motorbike, a Honda Passport. Perfect for trips too big for the feet, yet too small for the car. Easy to ride, easy to park. We'll carry 1 or 2 comfortably. The Passport is easy on the budget. Those prizes totaling $1,153 combined with the $24,450 in cash you won today and the $18,376 in cash and prizes you won previously gives you a grand total and an all-time record high on Press Your Luck, Susan, of $43,979. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Susan. $43,979. As Rod just said, that is an all-time record on Press Your Luck. It's the all-time record. Also, the day's winnings, 25,000 and change, is the record for the day. So you win, Cindy. 80,000 up there.
That's
one
okay.
Prize worth more than 5,000.
Right.
Some whammies. Avoid the whammies. Here we go.
We will. We'll avoid those whammies. All right, come on. Big bucks. I need them this time. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at a game table, Cindy.
Okay.
And that game table is worth $1,995. You are now in first place. 3 spins. Press your luck or pass.
Okay, press my luck.
Right.
I've got to press on. Okay, come on. And we can cowboy up here. All right. Now, ready? All right. All right. Get ready. Big bucks, please. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. $29.95, and you still have 3 spins. Then are you going to keep going?
Press on. Yes.
All right.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, now big bucks. Big bucks. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks.
Stop at $2,500. Cindy's total is $54.95. Well into the lead. 2 spins. Press your luck or pass.
Press my luck.
Press my luck. All right.
Okay. All right. Come on now. Big bucks. Come on. I've got to get those big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. $5,000 and a spin. $10,495. You're up there, Cindy. 2 spins left. Press your luck or pass. Almost $10,000 ahead of... Well, actually, 9,000 ahead of Alan.
I have to pass them to Alan.
You're going to pass them to Alan? They're yours, Alan. To Cindy, here they are, 10,495. A lot of spins, Cindy. Here we go.
Oh, boy. Now, come on. I don't care what it is, as long as it isn't a whammy. All right? All right? No whammies. No whammies.
one space to 1,000, then a spinner, $2,000.
$2,000.
$12,495. You're moving up on Alan. You have 7 spins left. Here we go.
Please, no whammies. Please, no whammies. I can do it. I know I can. All right. Ready? Okay. Stop.
$750 and a spin. Correct. $13,245. One spin. Here it comes. Here we go again.
All right. Stop
at $3,000 and a spin. We're at $16,245. First place, 5 spins. Roll it again. First place for now, but you have some spins. You gotta get rid of them. Roll the board.
Oh, come on, no whammies. Please, no whammies. Please, no whammies. Please, no whammies. Please. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. You're up to now. $18,745. Roll the board. First spin. Okay. You gotta go.
All right, come on. Come on, that board's getting cold. All right, here we go. It's just like rolling dice in Vegas. I can do it. I can do hard eights. I can do no whammies. All right. Stop!
Stop at $2,000. $20,745. 3 spins. Here we go again, Cindy.
Okay. All right. Settle down. It's okay. All right. No whammies. Now, come on. No whammies. No whammies. Oh, I'm getting crazy here.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
All right, no whammies. Stop!
Stop and move one space. $750 in a spin or Kona, Hawaii. Where are you going?
Kona, Hawaii!
You got Kona? You got Kona, value at $1,636 for a total of $22,381. Two more spins, you gotta take them. Here they go.
Okay, no whammies, come on. Just like a hard eight. Okay, ready? No whammies. Please. No whammies. Stop!
Stop at $1,250. Cindy, you're at 23,631. One more spin, Cindy. You avoid the whammy, and then you can deal with those two. Here it comes.
Oh, my God.
23,631.
Oh, my God.
Line.
Okay, all right. Please, no whammies. Okay, all right. Please, no whammies. Ready? Okay, no, please, none. Stop!
Oh, my God. Cindy, you have $25,181 and 2 spins. You're going to press your luck, or are you going to pass the spins down? What are you going to do, Cindy?
Pass them.
They're Alan, they're yours. The Cindy, if she whammies, Danielle wins the game. What is your pleasure?
Well, Cindy is going for... She's going for the honeymoon. And I think she ought to have a good honeymoon.
Oh, yes.
So, Danielle, I'm going to give it to you.
You
can't. Alan, hello? You can't. We can only pass the spin to the highest player with the highest amount of money, or you keep it.
Oh, I see.
Keep it, Alan. So you have to take it.
Or pass it to Cindy.
Please.
Difficult choice. I'm going to have to pass.
You're going to pass it to Cindy?
Yeah.
It goes to Cindy. All right, Cindy. It's one spin.
Win it, Daniel.
You avoid the whammy on this spin,
Cindy. I mean,
and you're going to walk away with a ton
it.
Of money. Are
go
you ready, Cindy?
It.
Danielle, if she whammies, good job. Here we go, Cindy. Big spin. Who is it? Go back to your space at 3,000 spins. 3,050 puts you in second place. 8 spins.
Okay, I'm going to get something big and stop.
Stop at 500 a spin. 4,250. Still 8 spins. About 1,700 shy of Mike.
I'm going to get something big and stop.
Stop at $1,000. 5,250. 7 spins. 700 shy of Mike.
Okay, I'm
going to
get some money. I'm going to get something anything.
Stop and go back to space to 3,000 and spin again. 8,250. Still 7 spins, first place by about $2,300.
I'm going to get another big one.
Stop at 2,000 or lose one whammy. 2,000, $10,250. You now have 4,314 more than Mike.
I'm going to.
right tonight.
Okay, four to you, Anne-Marie. Let's see what turnabout is fair play. Stop at 4,000 and spin. 14,215, three spins to go, Anne-Marie.
I love this game. Okay, I'm going,
Stop at big bucks, 3,000 and spin. $17,250, two more spins, Anne-Marie.
Okay, no problem. I'm going to do it.
Stop at Canadian Rockies. Anne-Marie, that was worth $2,254. $19,504. One more spin you have to take. Here it comes. Stop at San Diego. That trip, Anne-Marie, is worth $1,164. $20,668. Two spins, press the pass. Mike, they're yours. Two to you. Here we go. Five spins to Anne-Marie.
Okay,
let's see, Anne-Marie, if you can fight it off five times.
I'm going to get something. I'm going to get my big bucks.
Stop at a Virgin Island trip. Worth $3,152. That's $23,820. Four spins.
Okay,
here we go.
I'm going to do it, Mom. You watch it.
Stop at $750 to spin. That brings your total up to $24,570. Three more spins aboard the Webby. Let's see. Stop at $800. That's $25,372 spins to go, Anne-Marie. What a hunk of change.
I'm going to do it. I'm
going to
do it. I'm going to get something inside that top.
Stop at $500. $2,870. One more spin. If you avoid the whammy, then you'll have one spin that you can pass or play. Anne-Marie,
okay.
This is a big spin for you.
Okay,
$25,870 riding.
Okay. I'm going to do it. I'm going to get
the big bucks. Stop at $500. $26,370. You have one spin. You can press your luck or pass. Nora? Are you ready for
him? I'm ready.
Nora and Anne-Marie.
Okay, spin. Come on. Give me a spin and stop.
Stop at $2,000. It's not enough. And Anne-Marie is a champ today with $26,372.
Debbie Anne-Marie, you have won a week in San Diego. We'll fly you a guest via Western Airlines. Los Angeles to San Diego. You can count on Western for warm hospitality and friendly service and flight. You'll enjoy the six-night San Diego vacation for two with breakfast and dinner at Hotel San Diego, located in the lively heart of the new downtown, where you'll enjoy turn-of-the-century elegance, a showplace of the most beautiful city in California, the Hotel San Diego. And Marie, you have won a nine-day tour through the Canadian Rockies. We'll fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to Seattle, where you've joined your fully escorted Globus Gateway Tour. A deluxe motor coach will drive you through the Canadian Rockies to Banff, Lake Louise, the Columbia Ice Fields, and Jasper National Park from Globus Gateway. And Marie, you won a holiday in the Virgin Islands. We'll jet you and your companion round trip coach in Los Angeles for a six-night stay, modified American plan at the luxurious Frenchman's Reef on St. Thomas, U.S. Virgin Islands. They'll pamper and spoil you and leave you with pleasures you'll never forget at the Frenchman's Reef Holiday Inn. Anne-Marie, those prizes total $6,570. Combined with the $19,800 in cash you've won today, and the $36,338 in cash and prizes you won previously, it gives you a grand total, Anne-Marie, of $62,708. Congratulations!
Anne-Marie, what a pile of winning, $62,708. We have to say goodbye to you because that's over our 50,000 limit. As you know, you get to keep it all.
That's okay. That's
You've been great. Good luck with it. Have a great time.
Oh,
four spins in the past, six in the urn. We got to take the ones in the past column. Here they go, 1835.
Enough whammies. Let's have big bucks.
Stop at a lounger set, Tony. A lounger set is valued at $21.80. It brings the total up to $4,015. Three more spins you have to take.
Okay, let's get
third
trip.
Place.
And stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin, $45.15. Two spins in the pass column, seven in the earned column. Here we go.
Okay,
still in third place.
Now. Stop.
Stop and move one space to the Canadian Rockies or 1,500 and a spin.
Take Canadian Rockies.
Canadian Rockies worth $2,376. Tony, that's $68.91. First place, one more spin you have to take. Here it comes.
Okay, let's go now. Let's have another trip and stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. Tony, $78.91. You're in first place by about $1,641. You have spins in the earn column. You have eight of them in the earn column. You can either take them or pass them to Eric.
Gotta take some of them. Let's
take some
point.
Of them. Here we go.
Okay, let's have big bets. Money to spend in Canada. Stop!
Stop at $2,250. Yes! We're now at $10,141. Almost 4,000 more than Eric's seven spins. Press your left or pass.
Okay, still
here we go again.
Okay, big bets for a trip. And stop!
Stop at $2,000. Yes! 12,141, six spins, 6,000 more than Eric.
Okay, I'm gonna go again.
Gonna go again. 12,141 is on the line.
Big bags, let's go and stop.
Stop at $3,000 and a spin. Tony, 15,141, six big spins, two whammies. You have almost 9,000 more than Eric. Pass them. They go to you, Eric. Six of them. 15,141. A seesaw battle. Let's see if you can avoid the whammy as he did. Move one space. 2,500. Or wagon trails to it. 2,500. George, you're back in first place. 17,641. Three spins. There we go. Stop at 4,000 and a spin. 21,641. Three spins. Two in the earn. One in the earn column. Two in the pass column. Here we go.
Okay, let's go now. Big bucks.
Stop at a big screen television. Worth $3,800. Tony, your total with that $3,800 is $25,441. You have one more spin to avoid that whammy, and then you can deal with that one more earned spin. Here we go, our big spin, a big spin. Stop at Rio de Janeiro, Tony. That trip to Rio is worth $1,922. That total is now $27,363. What are you going to do with the one spin, as if I didn't know? Goes to Eric. Eric, you're going to have to... Stop at $750. It is not enough. Tony, you're the champion today with $27,363. Congratulations.
We'll be right back. List, Tony, listen to this. You've won the elegant 15-piece punch set and luxurious silver plate from the designer collection of fine silver from the Michael C. Fina Company. And Tony, you won a 5-piece lounger set. It's Park Loungers Living In Modular Comfort Seating. The left and right arm units feature handcrafted rattan accents and warm pecan finish. And the Barker Lounger Plus, a built-in comfort ottoman. Tony, you've won an 8-day tour through the Canadian Rockies. We'll fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to Seattle, where you'll join your fully escorted Globus Gateway Tour. A deluxe motor coach will drive you through the Canadian Rockies to Banff, Lake Louise, the Columbia Icefields, and Jasper National Park from Globus Gateway. And Tony, you've won a big screen television. It's a rear screen video scope projection TV with 46-inch screen measured diagonally. Cable adaptable tuning circuitry. The Sony KPR4600 has a matrix sound system. And finally, Tony, you've won a Rio de Janeiro holiday. We'll jet you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to the romantic city of Rio de Janeiro in Brazil. You'll enjoy a 7-night stay in a fine hotel near the beach, close to Sugarloaf Mountain, and within walking distance of great shopping. All those prizes totaling $10,863, combined with the $16,500 in cash you've won, gives you a grand total, Tony, of $27,363. Congratulations!
Tony, $27,363. As you know, you've exceeded our $25,000 limit, which means, of course, you get to keep every dime over that $25,000. But you go into the Hall of Fame as a retired champion.
Right.
Congratulations, a great game.
Can I say hello to my 94 and 97-year-old grandmothers?
Sure.
I'm Mary and Lila.
Sure you can. And Colleen, 11.25, three spins. Let's make some bucks here.
$5,000 and a spin.
$5,000
spin. Come on, big bucks.
Stop it. All right, Colleen, took away your 11.25, but you do have two spins. You want to start again?
Oh, yeah.
First whammy of the day.
All right, big bucks.
Stop at $1,000 on the spin. Still have your two spins, Colleen, $1,000, third place.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,500 on the spin. $2,500, you still have your two spins. You are now in first place, Colleen.
I'm going to press my luck.
Stop and go back two spaces. $5,875. $7,500, Colleen, with the same two spins. You're in first place by over $5,000. One more, she says. Here she goes.
Let's go! Let's go! One more $5,000! Stop!
Stop at $1,000 on spin. $8,500. Game two spins, Colleen. We have about $6,000 more. And Charles. Go again. Here we go.
One more time. Come on, big bet. $5,000. Go.
Stop it, Kawaii. Trip just avoided the whammy, Colleen. Trip's worth $1,636. You have $10,136. You have one spin left. And the pass it goes to Charles. You're not going to play it yet, Charles, because you have first place. You will play last, but you have the one spin passed to you by Colleen, and here it comes. 1, 2, 7, 6. Carry the 3. It's coming any moment now. Oh, nope. They're yours, Colleen. 5 of them, one at a time. Here they come with 10,136. Riding.
Stop
at 700 and spin. That's 10,836. 4 spins. Here we go. One more you have to take. One goes in the earn column. Stop at a water bike. Colleen, that water bike has a value of $3,435. You're in first place with $14,271. Let's see if you can hold on to it. Here we go with a spin that was passed.
Come on, big bucks.
Stop at a windjammer cruise. Windjammer valued at $2,686. You're at $16,957. Two more spins you have to go to avoid that whammy. Here we go.
Big bucks. Stop
at $1,250. You're up to $18,207. One more spin, Colleen. Here we go.
Gotta go. Big bucks.
Stop. Stop at $800. You're at $19,000. Now, that total's not right. Is it? What did she? Is that total right? $19,807? It's 19,007. All right. There it goes. And you pass the spin to Clark. Here we go.
All right, 5,000 a spin. Stop!
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 13,170. The spin goes over in the earned column. You got about $6,000 more to go. You're going to pass it back. We haven't heard from Charles yet. Colleen, it goes to you. It's passed to you. $19,000 on the line. Here we go.
One more time. Double your money. Stop!
Stop at 5,000 and a spin. $24,007. One spin in the earned column. It's going back to Clark. It's yours, Clark. Here it comes. You, Colleen. Two of them. Here they go, one at a time. The two spins are passed to Colleen. Here we go, Colleen. Avoid the whammy.
Big bucks. Come on, stop.
Stop at $2,000. Colleen, you have $26,007. You have one more spin you have to take. If you avoid the whammy, you'll be the champion with all that money. If you whammy, it's Charles at 4716. Are you ready, Colleen?
I'm ready.
Charles, here we go. Who's the big champ today? Stop at $14, and Colleen, you're the champ today. You've got $1,407.
We'll be back. Find out what's going on right after. Sure will, Peter. Colleen, you've won a water cycle. Take it on with a wet bike by Seacrest, a 50-power horsepower jet-driven water cycle that rides two or toes a skier and gentle enough for a leisurely cruise. Comes with a Beach Buddy from Seacrest. Colleen will fly you round-trip coach from Los Angeles to the Caribbean for a 6-day holiday for two aboard a Windjammer Barefoot Cruises, a casual sailing adventure in the exotic Caribbean where the old salts and land lovers take off your shoes and sail away to paradise with Windjammer Barefoot Cruises. And Colleen, you've won a Hawaiian vacation. A round-trip flying holiday for two, air coach via Western Airlines spaceship from Los Angeles to Honolulu. Westerner's Island Service features warm hospitality and delicious cuisine. You'll stay at the Kauai Surf Resort, situated on Kalapaki Beach in Hawaii. 200 acres of tropical grounds, luxury rooms, island entertainment, and warm traditional hospitality. Kauai Surf Resort. Those prizes totaling $7,757. Combined with the $19,650 in cash you've won, gives you a grand total, Colleen, of $27,407. Congratulations!
Colleen, that sure beats some fish head soup. I'll say that. You are, however, gone over our limit of $25,000. You get to keep it all, but you are retired. Press your luck champion. I thank you for being with us. Congratulations.
I've enjoyed it, Peter.
Good. Charles, here we go.
I'm ready. I want some fun. I want a trip. I want some big nuts and stuff.
Stop at $1,500.
second place, seven spins, Andrew.
Woo-hoo! I'm going. I want some big bumps and stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin at 250. Still seven spins, about 800 less than four.
Okay, Peter. I'm going to get some big this time. I can feel it and stop.
Stop at 750 Woo! And a spin. That gives you $3,000, 53 shy of Paul, seven spins. Stop it across the board to 500 on a spin.
Right.
3,500 first place. Still seven spins. You have 447 more than Paul.
I'm going. Okay, I want some big bucks. Big bucks, then stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 447
right.
more than Paul. Your total is now $4,500, seven spins.
I'm passing up now. Let's keep it going. And stop.
Stop it. Go back to space to 5,000 and a spin. $9,500. Major bucks. First place by a $6,500, seven spins, press or pass. Pass seven spins. You got nine to deal with, 9,500. Here comes the
okay,
first one.
I'm going. I'm ready for this, no problem. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at French Chateau Country, a trip. With $2,834, brings you up to 12,334, eight spins.
Okay.
Here we go, Anne-Marie. Stop at 4,000 and a spin, 16,334, seven spins. Here we go, Anne-Marie.
Here I go, I want some big bucks. I'm still shooting for big bucks and stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin, 16,834, six spins. Here we go, Anne-Marie.
Woo! Okay, let's keep going. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin at 17,834, five to go, Anne-Marie. Stop at a nice Nice sailboat. You're going to Nice. $3,094 brings you up to $20,928. This is serious bucks, Anne-Marie. Four spins. Here we go.
Okay. Okay, I told you I love this game. I want some big bucks and stop.
Stop at Advanced to Space to $500. Pass the Wendy. $21,428. Three more spins, Anne-Marie.
Okay.
All sweating it. Stop at $500, $21,928. Two left, Anne-Marie. Here we go.
Okay,
a lot of money riding.
$21,000. I'm on it. I want some big bucks and stop.
Stop, pick a corner, 700, 500 a spin, or 1250.
1250.
1250, you got it. That gives you $23,178. Anne-Marie, one spin left that you have to take.
Okay.
We'll talk about the 23,000 riding.
I'm on my way.
Or pass the spin. Pass the call. Is left. Press the record back. You have about 13,228 less than Anne-Marie. Anne-Marie, they're yours. Two more to you. $23,978 riding on each spin. Here we go.
Okay.
Big, big
I'm going.
Spin.
I told you I'm going. There I go. I want the big bucks.
Stop. Stop in London. Anne-Marie, that trip to London has a value of $2,639. Brings up $26,670. Anne-Marie. One spin left. If you avoid the Wendy and a spin, you'll win the game. 26,670.
Okay.
You get the Wendy and ball.
Okay.
Here we go.
I want the big bucks. I'll take some triple
takes
and money and stop.
Stop a $1,000. What a game. We'll be back. Stop the Wendy and the spin.
Thank you. Anne-Marie, listen to this. You won a holiday in London. You and your guests fly from Los Angeles to London via Northwest Orient Airlines and the comfort of their 747 jumbo jet from Northwest Orient Airlines. While in London, you will have six nights at the beautiful Grafton, one of the Edwardian hotels that enjoy traditional turn-of-the-century grace and charm. Anne-Marie, you won a 10-day holiday in France. The two of you will fly from Los Angeles to Europe, where you'll join your tour, fully escorted Globus Gateway motor coach trip through the beautiful French countryside of Brittany and Normandy. You'll explore fascinating Paris from Globus Gateway Tours. Anne-Marie, you want a holiday on the... French Riviera. We'll fly through you round trip coach from Los Angeles to Nice, France for a 6-night stay on the beautiful Riviera. Relax on the beach, swim in the Mediterranean, and promenade on the cafe-lined street, Saint Marie. Those prizes total in value $8,567, combined with the $19,050 in cash you've won. And that gives you a grand total, Anne Marie, of $27,617. Congratulations.
What a game, Anne Marie. Congratulations. See you. We'll see you next time.
Spins. Adele?
All right.
Let's go for it.
Big box. Big box. Come on, Noel. Big box. Big box. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 1885. We still have the seven spins, Adele. Here we go.
Big box. Big box. Stop.
Stop at 500. Big box. 2385. Six spins. Press your record pass.
Okay. Big box. Come on. Big box. Stop.
Stop it and go back two space to 5,000. 7385 now, Dale, and you still have six spins. You're in first place by, about $4,385.
Okay, I'm going to press my luck.
Going to go on, okay.
Okay, come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Come on, stop.
Stop and go back two spaces to $3,000 on the spin. Dale, you're at $10,385, six spins, $7,385 more than Bob.
Okay, I'm going to press my luck.
Pressing on.
Okay. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,400 more. You're now at $11,785, five spins. Press your luck or pass.
Okay.
That's $8,785 more than
five. Now press my luck.
Here we go.
Okay, come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Come on, come on. Stop.
Stop it. Big bucks. $5,000 now a spin. $16,785, and all Bob and Lee are doing is, oh, boy, I don't believe it. Five spins left. Adele, you have $13,785 more than Bob. What do you want to do?
I'm gonna press my luck.
We'll play on, okay.
Okay.
I got a name for this show. How about press your luck?
Press my luck. Come on. Big bucks, big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a sailboat.
Sailboat
for $15.79. I think it's big enough to hold all that money, Adele. $18,164. You have $15,164 more than Bob. What is your pleasure? Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to press my luck one more time.
Lay on. Oh. Lay on.
Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $22.50. $20,414. There are obviously no whammies for you.
I'm gonna pass.
You're gonna pass. Dale, let's see. He wants to see if you can continue to be as lucky as you have been. Dale, are you ready? $20,414 on the line.
Come on, big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750 in a spin. So far, so good. $21,164, two in the pass column, one in the earn column. And here we go with a second.
Big bucks, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at New England. A trip to New England, Adele. In the fall, $27.74, $23,938, and you have one more spin. You must take. Adele, are you ready?
Big bucks!
Here we go!
Big
bucks! Stop at $2,000! Adele, you are at $25,938. One spin, I think I know where it's going. Goes to Lee.
Goes to Lee?
Lee, you got it, $65.26. You tried, but what the heck, you know what I mean? At $1,400 is never enough. And Adele is the champion today with $28,933. And we're coming back to talk to Adele right after this.
Hey, Peter, Adele, you won a whole lot of things. For instance, a sailboat from AMF Allcourt, the Sunfish sailboat, approximately 14 feet long and holds between 2 and 4 crew members, lightweight enough to be car top carried. And Adele, you won some luggage. Crown's fashionable lightweight set of luggage from the Royal Collection. Styled and durable nylon, each piece designed to fulfill your specific traveling needs by Crown Luggage. Adele, you won a 21-table bar combination. Entertain your guests in a professional manner with a 21-table bar combination. It comes with brass rail,
barrel, level-edged glass top, and roll-out back bar from Name of the Game. And Adele, to use that luggage, you want a New England holiday. We'll fly you and your companion round-trip coach from Los Angeles to New York for a 9-day Cosmos Motor Coach tour of New England's fall foliage. You'll visit Cape Cod, historic Boston, the White Mountains, and miles of beautiful New England countryside. From Cosmos, those prizes totaling $7,533, combined with the $21,400 in cash you won, gives you a grand total adult of $28,933. Congratulations!
Adele, $28,933. You won 16 spins without a whammy. Incredible. And under our old rules, you would be bye-bye retired into the Hall of Fame, but not so now. You're going to keep the $28,933. You can stay around for four more days or until you reach $50,000. The whammy,
problem.
Or you'll be out of the game.
Hey,
you ready?
The luck's still with me.
Okay, here we go.
All the way. Come on, Lady Luck. Let's get that big box and spin and stop.
Stop at 500 and spin. You're back in the chips. Third place, four spins.
Going.
Looking for
Keep
lose
going.
A whammy.
Big bucks, come on. Big bucks on a spin and stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. 1250, still four spins. Still
Keep
third
going.
Place, Michael.
Let's skip. All right, big bucks, where are you? I need you now. Lady Luck coming through and stop.
Stop at $1,500. 2750, you are now in first place.
Keep going.
All
Keep
right,
going.
Michael, press your
Keep
luck.
Talking. Big bucks and a spin coming up. Come on, big bucks and stop.
Stop at 1,500. Yeah. So far, so good. 4,250. Two spins. Michael's pressing it.
Big bucks. Lady Luck. Come on, you're on my side. And stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. 4,750. Still two spins, Michael. Still
Keep
two
going.
Whammies. Going
Keep
again.
Going. Good luck. Come on, Lady Luck. A big bucks or a trip. I'll take either. And stop.
Stop at $2,000. Yeah. 6,750, all of this on three whammies. You have one spin left. Michael, going again.
Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Hey. Come on, Dave.
Yes, yes,
come on.
The show now.
Come on, let's see. Double the bucks and a spin. Double the bucks and stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. 7,750, one spin left.
Gotta go.
Going again.
Gotta
Here
go.
We go.
Come on, Lady
press,
Luck.
Press, press.
You're hanging in there. Come on, Lady Luck and stop.
Stop at double.
Yeah.
What? Pass it. It goes to Jeff. Amazing. You don't take it yet. See what? Let's see what Etta Dunn did.
No.
Here
problem.
We go.
We're talking Lady Luck right here, and we're talking Big Box. Come on, Big Box, and stop.
Stop at 500 and spin. $16,000. One more spin you have to take. Michael,
all right.
Here it comes.
We're going here. Big Box, Lady Luck all the way. Come on, see and stop.
Stop and move on space, 2,500 or 500 in a spin?
2,500.
2,500 is you $18,500. You have one spin. You can either press
pass.
Your luck or pass. It goes
I
back to Etta.
Michael, eight no
spin. Void that whammy eight Lady times, luck. And you will have earned the
hey,
win.
I got
one whammy,
spot.
Jeff's the winner. Are you ready, Jeff?
I'm
Michael?
Ready. I'm ready.
Here we go,
problem.
Number one.
Big box. Let's see that big fighter coming up and stop.
Stop and move on space to 750 and a spin or New York?
New York.
New York City, $2,130. You're up to $20,630, seven spins. Number two coming up.
All right, go.
Dodge those
go,
bullets.
Baby. No problem. Lady Luck and stop.
Stop at $500. $21,130. Third one coming up, six. Here
right.
We go, Michael.
Let's go. No problem. Lady Luck and stop.
Stop at a Tahitian cruise. Tahitian cruise is worth $4,188, $25,318. Here's the fourth you have to deal with, Michael. Five spins left. Here we go.
All right, let's go.
Stop and advance to space to Bermuda. That trip to Bermuda, Michael, is worth $2,522, $27,840. Number five, four
right.
Left. Here we go.
All right, let's go for that family. Here, get bucks, Lady Luck. Come on.
Stop. $1,250. That's a total of $29,090. Three spins. Number six. Oh, the sweat's coming out now. Stop. Advance your spaces to the Poconos, Michael. That's worth $2,040 up to $31,000.
No problem.
Two more bucks,
right.
Michael.
Right.
Here comes. Let's
go.
You can get in. Stop at $1,500. Michael, $32,630. Can you handle this last one?
Yes.
Jeff, can you handle the last one?
I'm ready.
Here comes the big spin. Michael, Jeff, get the whole lot of
Many things to say, Peter. Listen to this, Michael. You won a holiday in the Poconos. We'll get you with the Banner round trip coach from Los Angeles to the East Coast for a 6-night vacation, full American plan, at the Mount Airy Lodge in the Pennsylvania Poconos. You'll enjoy luxurious accommodations, gourmet dining, sports facilities, and the gala nightlife at Mount Airy Lodge in the Poconos. You won a trip to New York. We'll fly two of you round trip coach from Los Angeles to New York City for a 6-night stay at the fabulous Eastside Hotel Lexington. You will enjoy a lovely room with a beautiful view of Midtown Manhattan, and you'll be located near Top Fifth Avenue Shops, Hotel Lexington in New York. Michael, you want a Bermuda vacation. We'll get you in a guest round trip air coach from Los Angeles to Bermuda for a 6-night stay, modified American plan at the deluxe Belmont Hotel, Golf and Beach Club, the resort designed for sports lovers. It's set on a semi-tropical estate overlooking Bermuda's Great Sound. You'll enjoy great views, golf, and water sports. And Michael, you have won a cruise of Tahiti and her island. You and your companion will fly a round trip from Los Angeles to Tahiti, where you begin your Tahitian adventure. Your 7-day cruise will include stops at fabled Bora Bora, Rangiroa, and beautiful Moorea. Michael, those prizes total $10,880, combined with the $22,500 in cash you've won today and the $19,796 in cash and prizes you have won previously, gives you a new grand total, Michael, of $53,176. Congratulations!
So, you're going to be a one-cruising dude. I mean, you're going to be cruising forever. I've got some Dramamine. I'll give you some Dramamine for $50,000.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
I tell you what, and you are history, Michael, because you're over our 50,000 limit with 53,176. 1,055. There's 80,000 up there, Becky. One prize worth more than 5,000. There are some whammies, although we haven't seen them today. And let's hope we don't. Three spins, Becky, big bucks.
Okay, need big bucks. Huge ones right now. Okay, stop.
Stop at the Mexican cruise. A cruise to Mexico worth $2,714. First place with $4,769. Two spins left, Becky.
Okay, more. I want more. I want big bucks right now. Stop.
Stop at Washington, D.C. You're going everywhere. That trip's $2,216. $6,985. More than double. Paul, one spin.
Chris, my lucky All right. Big bucks. Okay, here we go. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. You're up to 8,485. First pass, David. He's passing it to Becky. 84.85 to you, Becky. You're going to play it. You have to. You're passed to you. Here we go.
Becky needs big bucks right here.
It's up there. Stop it. Big bucks. $5,000 and a spin. 13,485. That's 515 less than David. Three spins. You got to take them one at a time. Here it comes, Becky.
I want more money right here.
Stop at $3,000 and a spin. $16,485. Two more spins. Here we go. Becky, you're in first place. Let's see if you can hold on to it.
Stop
at a tent trailer. Becky, that tent trailer is worth $4,639. You're at $21,124. One more spin, Becky. Let's see if you can hold on to it. Here we go. $21,124. Stop at $1,500 and a spin, Becky. $22,064. Three spins.
Right
they
back
go
to
back
you.
To David. Our world. But, Becky, you knew it was coming.
It's a lucky one. It's
okay, $22,624. Is that stake you haven't taken? Here we go.
Huge, huge, big money right here. Stop
at $1,500 and a spin. $24,124. And, Becky, they go to you. $24,124. Here we go, Becky. One at a time.
Okay, big ones. Becky needs big bucks. Stop.
Stop at the Poconos. That trip to the Poconos is valued at $2,652. You're at $26,776. Between the two of you, there's $50,000 up there. $51,004 spins. Here we go.
Here it goes. Lucky, 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 lucky big bucks. Stop.
Stop at Kauai. A trip. Kauai, it's $1,636. Your total is $28,412. First place by $4,001. Three spins left, Becky. Fight off the whammy, and you'll have it. Here we go.
Right here.
Stop in New York. A trip to New York by $2,248. You're at $30,660. Oh, my. Two spins, Becky. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Coming up
here
to
we
the
go.
Big board
Huge
with $55,000.
Right
stop at $750. All right. Stop
everything. We're going to stop here for a moment because we have $31,410 for Becky. That's first place for now. Paul has $24,411. That's a separation of about $7,001. If you can stay away from the whammy, you will become the champion, Becky, with a ton of money. If you hit the whammy, Paul's a champ with a ton of money. There is just so much money, I can't even believe it. Becky, are you ready?
I am ready.
Paul, how about it? Big money, here we go. Roll the horn. Who's the champ?
Left you up, right here. Huge ones, big ones for Becky. Stop.
Stop and pick a corner. $1,750, $1,500 a spinner, $2,000. What do you want, Becky?
$2,000.
$2,000. You got it, Becky. $33,410. Congratulations.
You won a beautiful coffee and tea set from Landis Silver. A five-piece lighthouse coffee and tea set with matching octagon serving tray. Crafted in heavy quality silver plate and designed in old-world elegance by Landis Marketing Corporation. And Becky, you won the Silver Reed Penman. Fully electronic compact daisy wheel typewriter. Practical enough for the home, durable enough for the office from Silver Reed. Becky, you've won a beautiful Mexican Riviera cruise for two. Round trip from Los Angeles to Mazatlan, Puerto Vallarta, and Cabo San Lucas aboard the Tropical Fun Ship. With outside king cabin, deluxe meals and buffets, plus nightly entertainment and dancing. A seven-day Mexican Riviera holiday, all from Carnival Lines, from Carnival Cruise Lines. And you won a Washington holiday. You and your companion will fly air choice from Los Angeles to Washington, D.C. via World Airways. The airline will wide-body DC-10s, great meals, pleasant service, and first-run films. World Airways, you'll enjoy a six-night stay for two at Guest Quarters Hotel in Washington, D.C. You'll enjoy a luxurious suite on famous Pennsylvania Avenue, complete with bedroom, living room, dining room, and kitchen from Guest Quarters Washington, a Guest Quarters Hotel. And that's not all, Becky. You've also won a fabulous camper. This is a StarCraft lightweight, fully equipped camper with three burner range, brakes, and ice box. Sets up in minutes, sleeps six comfortably from StarCraft. Becky, I'm not finished. Then we're going to fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to the East Coast for a 6 nights vacation, full American plan, at Mount Airy Lodge in the Pennsylvania Poconos. You'll enjoy luxurious accommodations, gourmet dining, sports facilities, and a gala nightlife, Mount Airy Lodge in the Poconos. And Becky, you want a Hawaiian vacation. A round trip flying holiday for two. Air coach via Western Airlines spaceship from Los Angeles to Honolulu. Western's Islander service features warm hospitality and delicious cuisine. You'll stay at the Kauai Surf Resort, situated on Kalapaki Beach in Hawaii. 200 acres of tropical grounds, luxury rooms, island entertainment, and warm traditional hospitality. Kauai Surf Resort. And finally, Becky, you've won a trip to New York. We'll fly two of you round-trip coach from Los Angeles to New York for a six-night stay at the fabulous Eastside Lexington Hotel. Hotel Lexington, you'll enjoy a lovely room with a beautiful view of Midtown Manhattan. And you'll be located near top Fifth Avenue stores, the Hotel Lexington. Those prizes totally $17,210, combined with the $16,200 in cash you've won, gives you a grand total of $33,410.
$4,000 on a spin. Woo! Michael, that's 6,500 and seven spins, first place. Gonna keep going?
Going, going,
all
I'm
right.
going.
Michael's gonna yell stop for us anytime.
Stop!
Stop at 5,000 on a spin. And you got yourself 11,500 and still have pressing his
stop!
5,000 and a spin. Michael, $26,086. And you $9,000. This is what we call a show. Press your luck.
Stop!
$3,000. Amazing run at our board. So far, in 15 spins, Michael has managed to avoid the whammy and has racked up a total of $36,851. Are pressing your luck. 52,851, and he's going again. $65,000. Do you know what that means? You know you have over $65,000?
Not anymore.
You do. What are you going to do? Again. Unbelievable, Michael.
Stop!
Stop at $5,000. Michael, you have over 70. $20,000 and you still have four spins. You must have rolled 25 times without a whammy and you're still going. Oh my. Oh, $4,000 and a spin. $74,851. Michael, you have rolled 31 times without a whammy. 31 times. You're gonna press again? Oh, $74,851. Michael, big bucks, please. Stop! $4,000 and a spin. $78,000, Michael, 851, 32 spins without a whammy.
Yes, yes.
$78,851.
Stop!
Stop at $3,000 and a spin. Michael, you get it? You're over $100,000.
We're at.
Give it up, Carson. I don't even know who they go to Jamie. Jamie, four spins to you. If you play last. Ed.
All right, Mo. I didn't want him.
Can you handle him?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Three of them. 102,000, 4,000, and a spin. 106,851. One spin in the earned time. Three more to go. Here we go. Oh, 106,851 on the line.
Stop!
Stop at 750 and a spin. That means it's 107,601. One more spin you have to take, Michael, before we can deal with the earned spins. Here's the last one you must take.
$107,601.
A trip to the Bahamas. A trip to the Bahamas. With that money, you can buy the Bahamas, Michael. 2,636. You're at 110,237. They go to you, Janie. Two pass. One of the guests will relinquish its entire daytime schedule for this show to go on if you keep going. Are you ready, Janie?
Yeah.
Is it Michael going to hold on to that 110,000? Let's see, Janie.
Come on. Stop.
Stop at a Mexican cruise. What's the difference? It is Michael. $110,237. We'll be back. We'll be back sometime.
Sailboat, 12 feet of fun and enjoyment in the water. It's nothing, lets nothing come between you and the water. The mini fish from AMF Alcourt, and we'll fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to the Bahama Islands for a 6-night stay, modified American plan at the Bahamas Princess and Tower Resort and Golf Club on exciting Grand Bahama Island, offering tennis, swimming, casinos, gourmet cuisine, and international entertainment by a Bahamas Princess and Tower Resort. And finally, Michael, you want a Hawaiian vacation. A round trip flying holiday for two. Air coach via Western Airlines spaceship from Los Angeles to Honolulu. Western's Islander service features warm hospitality and delicious cuisine. You'll stay at the Kauai Surf Resort, situated on Kalapaki Beach in Hawaii. 200 acres of tropical grounds, luxury rooms, island entertainment, and warm traditional hospitality. The Kauai Surf Resort. Those prizes totaling $5,287 combined with the $104,950 in cash you've won, gives you an all-time grand total, Michael, of $110,237. Congratulations!
Michael, $110,237. You have won more money than anyone's ever even thought about winning on Press Your Luck. Oh. That is by far the most ever won on this show. You are the all-time champion, retired, and we get a special call from the president of CBS thanking you for retiring as the Hall of Fame all-time winner in the history of Press Your Luck. Michael, and I understand it's so long on time, it doesn't matter. Michael, I understand that you borrowed the money to get here.
Yes, sir.
You went to a thrift shop to buy a shirt to get on the show.
65 cents.
65 cents for a shirt. I'm sure anybody would give you the shirt off their back right now. Okay, now, Michael, I understand that yesterday was your daughter's birthday.
Yes.
What happened?
I didn't have any money really to buy her anything. She will get something now. Very nice.
Like perhaps the state of Tennessee? Michael, when you had $30,000, $40,000, $50,000, what was in your mind? Why did you keep going?
Well, two things. One, it felt right. And the second was I still had seven spins, and if I passed them, somebody could have done what I did. That was a lot of spins to pass, seven.
And you felt that
asking.
You felt that perhaps someone might, if you had that kind of money, someone would pass spins back to you, which eventually
yes,
Janie
did. They would, yeah.
And so that's what your strategy was based on that. And you've been watching the show and
every day. I don't. I'm unemployed, so I.
Now you're from? you came out here from where?
Southwestern Ohio, between Cincinnati and Dayton.
And what did you used to do, Michael? What kind of work?
I've been an air conditioning mechanic, and I drove an ice cream truck for about 10, 12 years, but I'm not this summer. No way.
Oh, evidently, yeah. How does it feel? How does it feel to be the part owner of CBS? What are you going to do? What are you going to do with the money, Michael?
Invest in houses.
Real estate.
Yes, real estate. To shelter it. I had to shelter it.
Out here or back where you're from?
No, back where I'm from. I wouldn't even buy nothing out here.
The man comes out here, takes our money, and leaves.
Yes.
So you're going to take that money and go back and buy some real estate and not drive an ice cream truck.
That's right.
Uh-huh.
That's right.
Sure
I'm going to Bahamas, I think, and some other place.
I bet, and your family might like that a lot.
I forget.
And do you have anything in mind as to what you're going to get your daughter for her belated birthday present?
No. It'll be a surprise.
You think this might be a surprise to her as well? Michael, you were an absolute treat. I mean, I couldn't believe it when the 70s, 80s, and 90,000, you kept going. Obviously, you felt right.
I came out of here only wanting 20 because I wanted to come back next show, but.
Well, I feel real bad for you, Michael, because you can't come back the next show. But you have won at least, I think, three times more than anybody's ever won in a show. Congratulations. Spend it wisely and get your daughter a lovely birthday gift.
Okay, thank you.
It's been a real treat.